unveiling the new B-21 Raider picks, which has just been released. In recent months, the world caught its first glimpse of America's most anticipated aviation project in decades, the B-21 Raider stealth bomber. These remarkable images released by the U.S. Air Force and Northrop Grumman offer a tantalizing look at this cutting-edge aircraft from angles previously unseen. Of the secrecy surrounding the B-21 Raider is no accident. It serves a critical role in maintaining a technological edge over potential adversaries and rivals, such as China's SU-20 and Russia's Pakta. In this footage, we delve into the details that set the B-21 Raider apart from its unique tail configuration to its stealth-enhancing design elements. One of the most striking features of the B-21 Raider is its unconventional W-shaped tail configuration. This design choice is not merely an aesthetic flourish, but a strategic move to enhance stealth capabilities. The W-shaped tail, along with its heat-dissipating jet engine outlets, plays a pivotal role in minimizing radar and infrared detection. By concealing these elements in images released to the public, the Air Force aims to safeguard its technological advantage. Despite the B-21 Raider being unveiled to the public in December, Northrop Grumman and the Air Force have maintained an impressive level of secrecy surrounding the project. This shroud of secrecy extends even to basic details, such as the number of turbofan engines powering the aircraft. The limited information available underscores the gravity of the B-21 Raider's role as a strategic asset. A closer examination of the images reveals unique features of the B-21 Raider's cockpit. The aircraft's windows, positioned for mid-flight, refueling, and runway taxiing, appear distinctly different from traditional aircraft. These non-standard windows suggest limited visibility from within the cockpit, necessitating heavy reliance on instrumentation. The ejection panels on the cockpit's roof hint at a compact yet vertically spacious interior. Comparing the B-21 Raider to its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit, one cannot ignore the dramatic change in engine inlet design. Unlike the B-2, where inlets protrude from the fuselage, the B-21 Raider's inlets are completely recessed. This design alteration significantly bolsters the platform's stealth profile, an impressive feat considering the B-2 Spirit's reputation as one of the stealthiest aircraft ever built. Several images showcase the B-21 Raider within Northrop Grumman's secretive Plant 42 Palmdale facility. This facility, with its storied history, is where the B-2 Spirit was first revealed. The decision to unveil the B-21 Raider at this location underscores the project's significance. Are these images, taken on July 31st, follow Northrop Grumman's announcement of the successful engine test on the first flight test-ready B-21 Raider? The aircraft is poised to take its inaugural flight in the near future. According to Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall, the B-21 Raider is expected to make its debut flight by the end of 2023. However, he acknowledges the uncertainties that can accompany a development program of this magnitude. The Air Force plans to acquire at least 100 of these optionally manned bombers, designed to operate both with and without a crew on board. Northrop Grumman asserts that the B-21 Raider offers a stealth advantage that surpasses the B-2 Spirit by one or possibly two generations. This claim is backed by improved radar absorbent materials designed to absorb more electromagnetic energy and withstand harsh weather conditions. Unlike the B-2 Spirit, which requires climate-controlled hangars, the B-21 Raider can be parked on the flight line without concern for radar absorbent material degradation. In conclusion, the B-21 Raider represents a leap forward in stealth bomber technology. Its unique design elements, coupled with a high level of secrecy, underscore its critical role in maintaining national security. With its inaugural flight approaching, the B-21 Raider promises to redefine the landscape of modern aviation. While many details remain undisclosed, the trajectory of this project suggests that it may well enter service by the end of this decade, ushering in a new era of aerial dominance.